This is one DJ you don't want to fuck with.